kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no way anything can live up here but monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go, it turns here. It's not stable enough. Careful. At least it held. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? We sure gave them hell. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. Too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get out there. Shit! Come up now! I got you! Did you hear that, Artyom? Something large roaring. At least it was far away. Now that's what I call a blizzard! Can't see a thing! Or hear! Let's switch to radios! What the? Artyom, are you seeing this? I'm not just imagining things, right? A train! A damn train on the surface! Where? Shit, what do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with it? Look, it's our guys from the Order. Looks like they're chasing that train too. Let's join them.
Hey, come on, get inside!
How did you guys get here? Did you see that thing out there?
We sure did. Come on, get in! two more individuals at the railroad bridge. One of them is the Order Commander's daughter.
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by these here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
They won't be needing any masks. Fool, he could have lived. Let's go.
Damn, watchmen broke through. The workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the open. If anything comes through, shoot.
Sure.
Attention! The turntable is switching off.
straight for the ravine if you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Understand? Animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? The Watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about! Alive! You came for her! All right. I'll help. Finally, I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
Looks like they didn't finish the repairs at the generator, Sergeant.
Senya, go tell the workers.
Move crouched. It's quieter that way.
Oh, you turned quite civil again,
close to the wall.
So you can use your head after all.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
Wait. You'll have to take him down. Can you do it quietly?
What's with that mumbling?
By the way,
I'm just talking to myself. I got a memory problem. You say it's none of your fucking business.
Yeah.
I hope the noise distracts him. Well done. Let's go. Come.
Hey!
Go through. Hey! Come on.
Hey!
Good luck to you.
Shit! This fucking sucks.
You were right all along. Do you see? It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh, my God. What for?
Because the war is still going on. And you behave like fucking kids. Come on!
All the guards will be here soon. Damn.
Don't shoot.
Artyom?
With him. With you. You have to run.
Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar and then, God willing, I'll get you out of here. Take money, so I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
And then they just walked in here all by themselves, did they? A chopper brought them and then scooted.
Oh, yeah. Agent Egg reporting.
Naturally, they're pretending to be civilians. You rookies all think you know everything after a week of service.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know shit. I know.
Did anyone check this place?
Well, I checked them anyway.
Of course, you can see them clearly from the tower.
Don't give me that, Midori. It's an enemy strike where you don't expect. It's an alert, after all.
That's true, I guess.
Do you remember the time they had a short of the version? The Northwest had been covered for days. You could hear signals from the outside. I think they could hear us, too. They're looking at this.
So what
were
those signals about?
Washington would arrive, don't you worry. Waiting for us to mess up. Enough of that.
Who's that? Over there!
Follow the regulations.
What's going on?
Any suspicious activity.
Check it out.
What did you find?
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack. The attackers are assumed to still be on the base territory.
Changing position, Artyom. It's on! Covering
all unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice. Attention! The jamming system is coming back online.
Great job, Artyom. We're inside. You can take the mask off, Artyom. Now we have to find Yermak.